Before you can start using Sandbox on Windows 10, you need to enable it first. Now, Sandbox is only available to those who have Windows 10 Professional or higher, such as Windows 10 Enterprise and so on. The first thing you need to do is check to see if virtualization is turned on. Why? Because Sandbox is essentially a virtual machine. So it's like running Windows 10 inside of Windows 10. The easiest way to check is from the Task Manager. To do that, right-click an empty spot from the taskbar and then select Task Manager. Now, if you see this small window, click More Details. Now, click the Performance tab and make sure you are in the CPU section from the left side. Alright, now look at the bottom right part of the Task Manager. What do you see? If it says Enabled, then that means virtualization is enabled. But if it says Disabled, then that means it is disabled, and so you have to enable it. To enable virtualization on Windows 10, you need to access the UEFI or BIOS settings. For newer computers, because they boot so quickly to Windows 10, you have to access the BIOS via Advanced Startup Options. Click the Start button and then type Advanced Startup in the search field. And then from the search results, select the setting that allows you to change the Advanced Startup Options. Alright, now go to the bottom where it says Advanced Startup and then click Restart Now. And now you will see this blue Choose an Option screen. From there, click Troubleshoot and then select Advanced Options. Okay, and now you will see several options. From there, choose UEFI Firmware Settings. And then from this point, your computer will restart to your BIOS or UEFI settings. Now from the BIOS, in most cases, the settings to enable virtualizations are usually under security or CPU settings. Now if you have an older computer before 2014 or 15, then you may have to press F2, Escape, Enter, Delete, F10 on your keyboard to boot to the BIOS. And you have to do this immediately once the computer starts. So using Lenovo as an example, the moment you see the Lenovo logo, you hit Enter, F2, and so on, whatever it takes to boot to the BIOS. And to go more in depth on this, I'm going to have a future video on how to boot to the BIOS or UEFI on Windows 10. Well, now let's say you have enabled virtualization. What now? Well, let's go back to Windows 10. And this time, click the Start button and then type Windows Features in the search field. And then from the search results, select Turn Windows Features On or Off. Alright, now you will see a list of features. Go down until you see Windows Sandbox and make sure that is checked. And that's it, you are done. Once you have done this, Windows Sandbox is now enabled. Alright, now once your PC is back and running, click the Start button and then type Sandbox in the search field. And now, select Sandbox from the search results. And there it is, it is working, there you go, this is Windows Sandbox. A computer inside a computer. Windows 10 inside of Windows 10. And you can start testing apps safely. So definitely, if you found this video helpful, please hit the like button. And for more simple, easy, no fluff tutorials like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.